Hi there. Welcome to my series on mastering digital logic design with Logisim, from basics to CPU. In this video, we'll start with an introduction to Logisim, set up the software, and take a look at its basic tools and interface. By the end of this series, you'll be able to design complex digital systems like a CPU, all within Logisim. Let's jump in. Before we dive into the actual design work, let me give you a brief overview of what this series will cover. Whether you're completely new to digital circuits or looking to sharpen your skills, this course is structured to guide you from the basics to advanced topics. First, we'll explore basic logic gates and learn how to design simple circuits using AND, OR, NOT, and more. Then we'll move on to the combinational circuits, where we will build multiplexers, decoders, and even adders. After that, we'll introduce sequential circuits, you know, things like flip-flops and counters that can store data and give your circuits memory. From there, we'll cover the ALU, or arithmetic logic unit, one of the most important parts of any CPU. We'll also look at memory components like RAM and ROM. And finally, we'll integrate all of this to build a simple CPU. So by the end of this playlist, you'll have gone from building simple circuits to designing a fully functional system. Now that you know what to expect, let's talk about Logisim itself. Logisim is a free open source software designed specifically for creating and simulating digital circuits. Whether you're working on a simple circuit with basic logic gates or a complex system like a CPU, Logisim provides an intuitive interface to simulate and analyze your designs in real time. To get started, you'll need to download and install Logisim. First, we need to open the terminal. You can do this by either pressing Ctrl+Alt+T on your keyboard or by searching for terminal in the application menu. Now, once the terminal is open, the first thing we'll do is update our package lists. This ensures that we have the latest version of the software available. Just go to the terminal and type sudo apt-update and press enter. You might be asked to enter your password. You can just type in your password and then enter again. Next, we are ready to install Logisim. To do that, simply type sudo apt install Logisim and hit enter. The system will then ask for confirmation. Type Y and press enter to proceed with the installation. Now, the installation process will take a minute or two depending on your internet connection. You'll see the progress in the terminal as Logisim is downloaded and installed on your system. Once the installation is complete, you can launch Logisim by searching for it in your application menu. Just click on the Logisim icon and the software will open. Congrats! Logisim is now successfully installed on your system. From here, you can start designing and simulating your digital circuits. Once you open Logisim, you'll be greeted by a clean and a very simple interface. Let's quickly walk through the main sections. On the left side, you'll see the toolbar, which contains all the tools you'll use to create circuits, like wires, gates, flip-flops, and other components. In the center is your canvas, where you'll actually build your circuits. Just drag the components from the toolbar onto the canvas to start creating. At the top, you'll find the menu bar, which gives you access to more advanced features like simulation settings, circuit analysis, and saving your projects. That's the basics of Logisim. Simple, right? In the next video, we'll dive into building circuits with basic logic gates and work our way up to more complex systems. So be sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell to stay updated. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.